Welcome to Yellowstone Country Motors. This is Jeff here in the sales department, getting ready to go over our new 2011 Dodge Ram 1500. Was just traded in this weekend. As you can see, the vehicle is in very good shape. Great tires on it. White in color. Super good vehicle. Was traded in by some people that lived out of the area. And it was their baby. As you can see by the video here, the tires are in really good condition. The tread is really good on them. Looks like they were replaced not too long ago. And going down the side here, we can see that there is no damage, body damage to the vehicle. It is in pretty straight, clean condition. Going around the back here, we definitely have the tow package on here, which is capable on this vehicle of pulling up to 8,900 pounds. And it's got both connections, whether the 7-round or the 4-pin flat. And you can pull, like I said, a trailer up to 8,900 pounds. It's well equipped to do that. We don't need to look at the tires no more. We've seen them enough. We can move on. Going around the front here on this passenger side, we can see that the vehicle is in good shape. There is no body damage on the passenger side. And it did just show a picture of the tow mirror, so which I was talking about pulling that trailer up to 8,900 pounds. You do have a tow mirrors there also. Going around the front, you can see that there is no body damage on the front, and it looks all good and clean with the tow hooks down there on the bottom. So going into the engine here, this has got the 4.7 liter award-winning Magnum engine. This engine pushed out 315 horse and has been known to get 20 to 21 miles per gallon on the highway. It's got a lot of power, like I said again, for towing, run around, great fuel economy for all-around use with the battery blankets in there for right there. It's showing for cold weather, and a block heater as well, so those cold mornings you won't be stranded. Looking in the back here, it does have the 6.5-foot bed for carrying lots of cargo. Going into the front, it is well equipped, as you can see, with satellite radio, power windows, locks, cruise, tilt, air, cloth interior. It's a nice interior, nice truck, nicely equipped with the quad cab in the back. Fold up back seats in the back, and then underneath is storage. So as you can see, this vehicle is in very good condition, and it is ready and available for you to take delivery today. Thanks, and if you have any more questions, call me, Jeff, at 406-222-8600.